The most seriously injured soldier to survive the war in Afghanistan has been told he can stay in the army while he learns to walk and talk again. Ben Parkinson was told last month he'd been recommended for discharge in December, meaning his family, not the MOD, would have had to foot the £2,000 a week rehabilitation bill. But now ministers have told Ben he can stay in service as long as he needs treatment.